Well, good afternoon, everyone. Almost afternoon on Friday that I keep thinking is Saturday, but that's about typical for me. I got up this morning and it was kind of cool outside at 6:30, so I opened up the house, had a major allergy attack, and closed the house back up. So now I am out running some errands. And I wanted to talk to you guys about the results of my CAT scan and let you know what is next. So I got the results, it went into my chart. And as you know, I am not a doctor, but I do have 25 years of experience in the medical field and I know terminology and things like that. So I'm not a complete idiot when I'm reading these reports. And it said that everything looked normal. There was no indication of metastatic disease, but there was a previously unseen. So on previous CAT scans, they did not see this next item, which was called a incidental nodule in the left breast. So that got my attention, and I looked it up, of course, to get a definition, and is this something, is this nothing? I mean, given my history, ovarian cancer and breast cancer, if you didn't know, they are like sisters, and they can go together, especially if you carry that gene, which I don't know if I do, because when I had my first assessment and everything way back, they said, oh, well, you probably don't have it, so we don't need to test you for it. So I never got tested for it, so I don't know. So what I have found, and I also used, if you will, a couple of my friends, my doctor friends, and a nurse practitioner friend, and I told them about the result and what it said, how they worded it. And they said that given my history that I'm looking at more tests for that. So I was asked when my last mammogram was by my nurse practitioner friend. And I said, you know, I didn't look in my chart before I called you, so I don't know. It's been several months, but not yet a year. So, I thought that I had felt something in my left breast several months ago, and I had a diagnostic mammogram on that breast, and they said that it was nothing. And that is where the nodule is. They haven't said the, you know, exact spot. All he said was, it is there, and it's in the upper left breast quadrant. So that's where it is. So of course, you know, I go in and I thought I felt something a couple of weeks ago, but I didn't say anything because I thought I felt something there before, and apparently I didn't. So I have gone in and you know, tried to do another self breast exam and see if I can find it, and I am terrible at feeling things. I mean, I don't even know if my lymph nodes are swollen when I have a sore throat or anything. I mean, I just can't. I'm not good at it. I've never been really trained to feel that. So one time I thought that I felt a little pea-size hard thing. And then when I went back in to try to find it again, I can't find it. So I'm just going to relax. Today's Friday. I have an appointment with the oncologist on Monday, which was already set up, to go over the CAT scan, and we will talk about it then, and he will let me know what's next. My physician assistant buddy said that, yes, given my history, that there's going to have to do some digging. So we'll see. We'll see what's next. But I wanted to let you know, how the CAT scan turned out and just do this quick video for you, because some of you were inquiring and you were interested in knowing, you know, how it came out, and I appreciate that. So I didn't want to leave you hanging. Enjoy your Friday, enjoy your weekend. At this point, I kind of hope it goes fast. But it's like one of my daughter said. She said it's going to feel like years until Monday gets here, and she's right. It will, but it will come. All things happen the way they're supposed to. So I'm just going to relax. I'm going to go up here to Kroger and grab some milk that I forgot to get yesterday in my $200 Walmart grocery haul, and go home and just, I don't know, relax. So enjoy your weekend, and as soon as I know if or when there needs to be more investigation on this, I will let you all know. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Bye.